Hi, I'm Jen, and with me today are Rebecca and Allison. Look to Allison for modifications. Let's work your abs. Go ahead and pick up your dumbbell. Place it at chest level, feet together. We're gonna start with a knee lift and crunch, and go. Really warming up those abs, warming up the back. You've got four more here. Now we're gonna extend the arms and make it bigger. Big pull. Really, let me see that C curve in the back. In four, we're gonna step right and squat two times. Let's add a chop over the knee. Good. Now I want you to plant the foot, continue to chop two times. Now let's make it a little bigger. Chop and rotate at the shoulder. Now let's make it even bigger. Chop and rotate. Big reach, push through that hip. Allow that toe to rotate. Good. You've got two more on this last one. Hold top, bring it around, and let's squat to the left here. Good. Add the chop when you're ready. Plant the foot, continue to chop. Let's make it a little bigger. Add that shoulder rotation. Now let's make it even bigger. Big reach to the top. Woo! Warming through that core, guys. Come on. Two more from here. Last one, hold it at the top. Bring it around center. Moving on to windmills. Place the dumbbell in the right hand. Place it up over the shoulders. Feet are at 45 degrees. Stack the spine. Bend the front knee, let's go. We're gonna take it slow. Let you learn the move and lift. Good. Do it again. Feel the stretch in the obliques and through the hip. Now lift and contract. Lengthen through the spine. You've got one more. Good. Come on. Now you can straighten the front knee to further the challenge. Let's go a little faster. Good. Control it. Keep the dumbbell over the shoulder at all times. Come on, two more. Core is tight. Last one here. Very good. We're gonna switch sides. Place it in the left hand, push it over the shoulder. Feet are at 45 degrees, stack the spine, push through the hip, slow. Big reach. Dumbbell to the sky. And lift. Remember, you can keep the front knee bent or you can straighten it out. Really challenge yourself today. Woo! Lift and contract. Keep the spine long. You've got one more, slow. Good. Now, we're gonna take it just a little faster. Here we go. Lower, lift and contract. Stand tall. Good. You feeling it, girls? Two more. Good, last one here. Big push. Good. Let's go ahead and have a seat. Moving on to pull over and crunch. Place the weight at the shoulders. Slowly roll down. Bring the knees to 90 degrees. Place the weight over the shoulders on the floor. We're gonna start with a pull over to crunch. It's gonna be slow. Here we go. Lift, crunch, and lower. Do it again. We're working on slow and controlled today. No momentum, guys. Good. We've got one more here. Now we're gonna add a reverse crunch, lift the hips. It's a little quicker. Working on the lower abs. You're doing great. You have four more from here. Then we're gonna put the two moves together. Two more, lift, good. And pull over crunch. Do it slow. Now lift the hips for two. Quick lifts. Do it again, pull over and crunch. Every time, reaching a little higher towards the sky. Lift, good. Two more just like that. Pull, crunch, exhaling the breath at the top. Lift the hips. Last one here. Woo! Slow and controlled, you guys. Are you feeling it?
Yeah.
Lift. Good. Moving on to knees side to side. Place the dumbbell in the front hand. Clasp the other one over the top. We're going to let the knees fall to the rear. Ready? Take it slow. Keep the dumbbell over the chest. Now take it in the other direction. Now we're going to add a chest fly. Open, take the knees back. Now hold it here. Do it again. Let the knees fall to the side. Good. Two more. Don't fight the stretch. Let it happen. One more. Switch hands carefully. Other side. Open. Good. Woo, I'm feeling it. You're doing great. Two more from here. Open it up and contract. Good. Last one. Moving on to bridge. Place the heels under the knees, close to the glutes. Weight goes on the hips. Lift. We're going to start from the top of the move. Lower, lift. Lower and lift. Good. Really squeeze. We want to make that core nice and balanced. You've got four more here. Good. Two, last one. I want you to hold it at the top. Isometric hold. From here, we're going to start with a march. We're going to start with the front leg first. When you're ready, hold it at the top and march. So lift and lower. Make sure you place the heels under the knee at the bottom. Hold the contraction on your bridge at the top. Come on. You've got two more from here. Keep it up. Lower down the hips. Place the weight over the chest. We're moving into roll-ups now. When you're ready, deep breath in. Here we go. So lift, pull the chest, pull the weight to chest level. Good. Lift. Good. Take it up overhead if you can. Big reach. Stack the spine at the top. This is your second challenge if you can. Two more from here. Lift and reach. Exhale at the top. Last one. Woo! Good. Let's go ahead and take it up. Bring the weight to the chest. Roll the shoulders back. We're going to row front and back. Come on, row. You've got four more. Woo! Place the weight off to the side. We're going to turn it over for planks. On the forearms. Beginners, you're going to stay on the knees. Everyone else, take it up to the toes. Keep the elbows and the shoulders lined up. We're going to start with a side plank, open front to start. So open, lift, and lower. Other side. Lift. Good. Woo! Two more like this. Come on down. Lift. All right, we're going to add a little challenge here. Open up. Now give me a hip lift right here. Really hit the obliques. Come down center. We're going to do it on the other side. Open and lift. Good. Lift. Two more, just like that. Open and lift. Good. Good. Come on. Come down. One more right here. Open. Lift. Slow and controlled. Good. Hold center for eight right here. Hold. Hold. Doing good, you guys. In four, we're going to go ahead and drop the hips. We're going to take it into back extension. Place the arms and the hands in a V position. Looking at the floor, we're going to lift lower right here. So lift and lower. Balancing out that core. We can't just work the abs. We got to work the back too. Four more here. Good. Two more. Now we're going to move on to scorpion. Bring the feet together. Place the arms out to the side. We're going to start with the front leg. We're going to take it to a slow range or a short range first to open through the hip. Lift and rotate. Just barely cross the midline. Come on down. Lift and rotate. Good. Stay here. Let's take it full range. Tap that toe. Come on. Do it again. Lift and open. Really lengthening through the back. Opening through the hip. You have one more right here. You did a great job. Good. Let's move into our stretch. Go ahead and have a seat. Press back into child's pose. Curl the toes under, press into downward facing dog. Drive the heels to the floor. You're going to step up with the back foot into a runner's lunge. Open front. Place the inside hand up. Reach over, lengthen through the spine. Go ahead and place that hand on the floor and open to the opposite direction. Good. Place the hand on the floor, step back into downward facing dog. Bring the front leg forward into a lunge. Good. Inside hand goes to the inside of the foot, open to the rear. Take the hand over, place it on the floor. Open to the other side. Let's go ahead and step front, forward fold. Roll top slow. One vertebrae at a time. Let's come center. Give me a deep breath in. Fill the lungs with air. Exhale, bottom. Great job, everybody. Thanks for working your abs with me today. I look forward to seeing you again soon.